The car is popping. The jet engine is flashing. Error code is found. 304. It stands for a misfire in the cilinder. It can be a fault injector, an ignition coil, or the spark plug. We create a voltage R with each coil. We ask to dry or another tool. The first coil is K. And we see the second. And this is part two. The three, give me a shock. So it's okay. But the four is faulty, the spark don't jump. We have found an ignition coil part in a scrap jar for only 15 euros. Finally, the diagnosis tool don't find any faulty code.